This story is provoking strong reactions from people all across the country.
Angela Rozier shows you what one local organization did today to show its opposition to immigration reform here in Florida.
A massive immigration reform campaign is underway here in South Florida. First stop, the Attorney General's West Palm Beach office.
Well, welcome everyone, and thank you for being here.
About a dozen members of the Palm Beach County Coalition for Immigration Rights showed up at Attorney General Bill McCollum's West Palm Beach office Thursday morning.
What we'll do is we'll go to his office to try to see if we can speak to any of his representatives.
They were there to present this letter. It addresses their concerns about McCollum signing on to a brief in support of Arizona's controversial immigration law. And after a brief rallying of the troops, it was off to the elevators and up to the ninth floor. Once inside, they all piled into the Attorney General's lobby.
Kat, can you come up here real quick, please? Who's back there? Well, can one of you guys please come up here real quick? I have a camera crew up here.
We would like to speak to an official from the Attorney General's office. Yeah. We would like to present a letter to the ranking official in the office here today.
Okay, definitely. Let me go ahead and see who's here. Make sure that it goes through the proper channels to get to him, because we hardly see him as well.
Because are you upset that you weren't able to see
That's the only part that bothers me, that we weren't able to see him directly. Put it to him. Let him give us his feedback.
Isabel, what do you say to people who say we need to have immigration law, some type of immigration law?
Oh, we do. I agree. I just think that there needs to be a comprehensive immigration reform that addresses a lot of issues, not only border security.
A spokesperson at the Attorney General's office in Tallahassee says McCollum did receive that letter today. They say he also supports the Arizona law, which he clearly states in his brief. In West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.